them were white in the face. And I remember thinking, it's not a figure of speech, it's not a figure of speech. Until then, I had met the expression only in stories that my mother read to me. I connected it with horror movies I was too young to watch.